That was on Father's Day. She wore her I Love Daddy shirt. Yep.
Zuzi and Andy Johansson.
It's a great picture there where she's looking up at you.
Never expected to make so many cherished memories.
She fell asleep on your dad's hand.
Little Anna Hope, their first child, arrived in this world facing enormous odds.
March 20th. 2013.
Their daughter was diagnosed with genetic disorder trisomy 18.
Most babies with that diagnosis do not make it through pregnancy.
The Johansons didn't anticipate on leaving the hospital with Anna.
To me, there was few things more terrifying than having a nursery set up and not coming home with a baby.
Initially, the doctor just basically held her and put her immediately on my wife's stomach, because he didn't think she was going to take but maybe a breath or two.
But Anna surprised everyone in the delivery room.
Really, we were not prepared for the one thing that did happen, which was that she actually lived through it all.
She's got a sock over her hand, and that prevented her from pulling her feeding tube out.
And overjoyed Andy and Zuzi say help arrived. That was heaven sent.
There was a knock on the door, and when it opened, there was a team of people from Noah's Children who brought us everything.
Noah's Children.
This is the original Noah's Ark collage.
A pediatric hospice group helps children diagnosed with life-threatening illnesses and their families.
We don't concentrate on death. We concentrate on living life.
Founder Dr. Bob Archuleta says Noah's Children meets emotional and physical needs of parents, like tackling mountains of medical red tape.
It's very satisfying to realize that loving care can make a big difference.
The nonprofit staff of doctors and nurses also provides social and spiritual solace, all at no cost.
It was a touching thing. Even thinking about it, it always hits me.
Noah's Children allows parents like Andy and Zuzi to focus on what matters most.
That was one of her first smiles.
She was an absolutely engaging and beautiful child who I think has inspired an entire community.
Sadly, Anna Hope lost her courageous battle before her first birthday.
She came into this world being held. She passed away in my arms with her parents there, her grandparents there. Her friends from Noah's Children came and sat with us as she passed.
The grateful Johansson say Noah's Children helped guide them through their own stormy seas.
Squash is delicious.
Squash was her favorite.
While making memories with their bundle of joy.
We don't look back with sorrow and grief, and we were given 8.5 months that we had been told we would never have. And we took advantage of it.
Now you have.